the Kolkata police have set up a special investigative team to probe the vandalism of the Vidyasagar statue in Kolkata College. Now, the SIT will be headed by the Deputy Commissioner of Kolkata Police. As investigating agencies are trying to ascertain the identity of the vandals, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar's grandson expressed his disappointment over the controversy. He said that political parties were trying to cash in on the name of the reformer.
We are joined in by Parimal Banerjee, the grandson of the legend of Bengal, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. Thank you for speaking to us, sir. Firstly, my first question to you is, in the last few days, there's a lot of politics that is going around in the name of Ishwar. How did you first feel when you saw the visuals of the desecrated bust of your grandfather, sir?
How I feel? It's extremely painful to understand because nobody knows that he is a non-political person. Political benefits are being utilized by utilizing his name, destroying his bust and all these things. But he was above everything. How they are utilizing this, I do not understand.
So do you feel that both the political parties, be it the BJP and the TMC, are using it for their political gains?
I don't know which party because I'm a very poor politician. Very poor, I don't know much. But something is going on for somebody's benefit, not for a benefit of Vidyasagar, neither his respect or anything.
My last question to you, sir, how today the way both the political parties have used his name, how do you want Bengal to remember Ishwar Chandra Sagar?
Vidyasagar. Vidyasagar is the father of literacy in Bengal. Father. He was the first person to make the first book of Bengali alphabets. First book. That is the Vidyasagar's first, Prasam Bhag and Dityo Bhag. The two books have already been published by him. Literacy starts in Bengal from Vidyasagar.